Chinese herbs 气功八段锦 Routine 3. It includes three parts. Part 1, body movement. Part 2, breath. Part 3, functions and effects. Part 1, body movement is separated two steps. Step 1 from the routine 2.Slightly straighten the knees. Stand straight. Meanwhile, raise the left hand past the chest and turn the palms inward. Push to the skyward above the hide on the left shoulder. The elbows slightly bend. Fingers pointing to right. The right hand raise a little and press it down the side of hip at the right side the hip. Step 2. Slowly down the body weight, bend the elbow past the chest and to in front of the abdomen.The right hand should coordinate the left side. Make the palms facing up, the fingers pointing to each other. The eyes look straight ahead. Again, step 1. The right hand fingers pointing to right.The right finger pointing forward. Step 2. Make the palms in front of the abdomen. The fingers pointing to each other. Okay, the right side movement, same as the left side. This routine should be done three times. When we do the last time,The right hand above the head, on the right shoulder. We should press down the right hand to the right side of the hip bone. The fingers pointing forward, palms downward. Okay. Part 2, right.When we do step 1, press in. Step 2, press out. Okay. Part 3, functions and effects. First, the raiseAnd lower the arms has a stretching effect on the abdomen cavity and massage the spleen and the stomach organs. Second, the routine can improve the spine's flexibility and stability. Okay, follow me. Exercise this routine from the routine 2. Okay. Step 1, breath in. Step 2, breath out.Step 1, right side, right in. Step 2, rest out. The last time, three times. Rest in, rest out. rice in. Rice out. Okay, favorite routine 3. 调理脾胃需单举。